at 16.
Group.
Attack.
For units up to brigade level, using constructive, real, and virtual simulation technology, as well as the live fire capabilities here in an environment depicted as close as possible to the realities of today's battlefield.
As you know, Saber Guardian 16 is the first major post-Warsaw exercise that demonstrates how critical to the United States and NATO the southern flank in the Black Sea region is to our shared defense.
By the complexity of the current security environment in the southern eastern flank, in the vicinity of Black Sea, we need to know that we can count on you, that our soldiers, in tight cooperation with our allies and partners, can send a firm deterrence message by showing a strong collective and national defense capability.
Hola.